I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the Immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. It's all I fucking need. Hall, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.